But it was made from one stone, which is about 8 ton, exactly with a step, and exactly the line of the step is like the gate over here. And that archaeologist didn't like the Kayafa gate, said it's not in situ, and you don't have anything like this elsewhere in any city in Israel. I didn't even bother to answer, but the answer is Lachish. In Lachish, it's exactly like in Kayafa. This is how gates were built, yes.